Hello everyone. In this video, I will try the mouse event type on Cocos Creator. As usual, I will create a special folder called mouse event type. Create a scene and background. Set the appropriate size and color. For example, I will make 3 images like cards with different images. For the card, when we add the card close for the mouse down and mouse up test events. I have arranged all the objects. Now, I will make the script command. We give the script the name mouse event manager. We need 3 properties to apply on event on node, and 1 sprite property to generate the output of the on event. For my experiment, I called the mouse event when the script was just running, namely in the start function. The first events I will try are the mouse underscore enter and mouse underscore leave events. We give the console log to see whether the event function is running or not. The mouse underscore enter and mouse underscore leave events active when the mouse is inside on an object or not inside the object. This event is usually used for mouse over. We try to change the size. So when the mouse enters the object will enlarge. And if not, it will return to normal. Okay. It worked. Now, I will try to use the mouse underscore wheel event. This mouse underscore wheel event will be detected if we play the mouse scroll part in the middle, but the mouse must be on the object. To detect our scroll forward or backward, I use API get scroll y. I try to log in first to see the value. The log here indicates that if you scroll forward, the value will not be minus. But otherwise, if you scroll backwards, then the value will be minus. To see a clear output, I make the image go up if I scroll forward, and the image will go down if I scroll backwards. Okay, mouse underscore wheel. Successfully used. Finally, I will try mouse underscore down and mouse underscore up. Mouse underscore down and mouse underscore up will run when the mouse is held and released, like a log. For the test, I made if the mouse is held down or mouse underscore down, then it will not be visible. but when the mouse is released or mouse underscore up, it will be seen again. That's all my mouse event trial. Thank you, see you.